Breaking news out of Northwest Florida now. A man is dead after his ultralight aircraft crashed in Santa Rosa Sound between Gulf Breeze and Pensacola Beach. News 5's Brian Clerkley is there on the scene with more information.
That's right. Officials with the Midway Fire Department say it was the victim's first solo flight. Officials with the Midway Fire Department say the aircraft went down nose first into the sound. It was very dramatic for the instructor who was on the beach watching the victim's aircraft. Crews were dispatched here around noon and the victim was pronounced dead 20 minutes later. The Midway Fire Chief says the victim was in his 50s. In Santa Rosa County, I'm Brian Clerkley, WKRG News 5.